He has tendencies toward being sexist.
Talking about who?
It's all about
you.
What about me? And I said, wait a minute. She's married to an abuser, a woman claimed rape, and all sorts of things. I mean, horrible things. You read the books.
You do know, though, if you bring it up, people are going to bring up yours.
It's okay.
I mean, your first divorce was ugly.
Number one, it's fine.
All over the tabloids.
You know what? I wasn't the president of the United States, and I wasn't dealing in the Oval Office, all right?
It's hard to desegregate him and all the other candidates out there seeming to run down America. I don't really get it. What I see is an America that's surging. 292,000 new jobs just the other day. The fastest reduction in unemployment in more than three decades over the last 2 years, and the biggest job growth in 2 years since the 1990s, when there also happened to be a Democrat in the White House.
It just, two-thirds of the party is in one of those guys' pocket. One-third is in the establishment lane. That doesn't augur well for the establishment going forward beyond New Hampshire.
In 2008, when these exact same questions were raised about John McCain, the day after the story broke, I remember Carl Hulse, our congressional correspondent, went to the Hill, and Claire McCaskill had written out on her legal pad, you know, a bill that they were all going to vote for to say that John McCain is a natural-born citizen, and they all did it. I'd really like to see if she's going to do this for Cruz.
You have Trump in Ottumwa yesterday, his Iowa team, as people were coming in the door, were literally saying, this is exactly where you should go in your neighborhood on February 1st to vote. Smart strategy. And then you've got Trump himself saying, hey, listen, don't stay home, don't stay home. Note, he didn't say please, but at least he's asking.
Trump could help Sanders. Trump, from based on my reporting, is going to continue to bring up Bill Clinton on the campaign trail. And that makes it an issue nationally.